नमस्कार, हाय एवरीबॉडी, दिस इज आरव चौधरी। वेलकम बैक टू येट अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ टॉक्स विद आरव। आई हैव बीन टेलिंग यू अबाउट हाउ आई स्टार्टेड क्रिएटिंग द कैरेक्टर ऑफ भीष्म महाभारत। तो ये था कि हाँ, उनका शरीर ऐसा होगा, तो बॉडी की बात हो गई। Now, the other challenge was that from a 25-year-old boy to his journey of, you know, 30, 40, 50, 60, 100, 150, whatever we discussed earlier, आवाज कैसी होगी? क्योंकि आवाज भी इंसान की बदलती है। तो I started recording Bhishma's voice in different and various stages. So if you've noticed and if you've seen the show with keen interest, you will realize that जब शुरुआत होती है तो देवव्रत जो एक युवा है 25 साल का, उसकी आवाज़ जो है वो ये जैसी उस उम्र में होती है वैसी है। फिर वो 30, 40, 50 जैसे जैसे बदलता है वैसे वैसे आवाज़ भी बदलती है। तो that I had to keep in mind.
और अब कोई भी इन पर प्रहार नहीं करेगा।
आप हस्तिनापुर की महारानी बनेंगी, राजमाता बनेंगी। आप
हस्तिनापुर के राज सिंहासन पर नहीं बैठ सकता। युवराज, आप
सुबल ने यह निर्णय लिया है कि वो अपने सिंहासन को त्याग कर अब संन्यास।
गुरु राष्ट्र के विभाजन का सुझाव किस प्रकार दे पाए? इस विचार मात्र से जिस दिन तुम मरोगे मृत्यु के लिए तड़पोगे, ना जी पाओगे और ना यमराज।
मेरा तीर आप तक क्यों नहीं पहुंच?
Another challenge on television is that there are multiple times when you film simultaneously different episodes, scenes of different episodes. के हमने एक सीन कर लिया where Bhishma has got his beard and everything and where he is middle aged and suddenly एक सीन आ गए जिसमें वो थोड़े से यंग थे, तो I had to switch over as well. That you know, keeping in mind that अरे वो yesterday I had shot that scene where I was playing the old Bhishma, today I'm playing the younger one again, so that I also had to keep in mind. So there were multiple challenges. So apart from, as I said, creating a voice on different notes of how his speech pattern would be, फिर बात ये आई कि भीष्म का देवव्रत से लेके और भीष्म और फिर पितामह भीष्म जो है उनकी उम्र का, वो चलेंगे कैसे? तो अब वॉक भी बदलती है। एक जो युवा है, somebody who's a young boy, will have a different vibrancy, will have a different attitude, will have a different walk compared to, you know, a man with responsibility who's a little mature, you know, and middle-aged, and as and when his age is progressing and he's gaining more authority, stature, responsibility, everything. So that, if you notice keenly, that also I was changing throughout the show and throughout the journey of Bhishma.
त्यागो से नाता है, नीति के ज्ञाता है, सत्य ही इनके प्राण है।
उसके बाद बात आती है कि भीष्म का जो शरीर है, as a man changes with age, the body also changes. That was the biggest challenge for me. And if you notice Mahabharat keenly, if you watch it again, as many of you have written to me that you've seen it 7 times, 10 times and more, which is really sweet of you. You will notice this, ki jab Bhishma Devrat 20-25 saal ka jo yuva ladka hai, he is a warrior, okay? He looks like a warrior, he walks like a warrior prince, but the body structure, he's big, okay? He's big and muscular, and as I aged, as Bhishma aged, the body started changing. I had to keep that in mind, that one difficult part is that I am filming 12 hours a day every day, okay? And after 12 hours of filming in those difficult circumstances with, you know, everything you've seen, the get up, the mukut, which is not made of plastic, it's just metallic, carrying the sword, you know, everything, the jewelry. So I had to work out every day after filming for 12 hours in extreme heat, in cold, in winter, in all kind of weather. Not only I had to maintain the body, but I had to change also. So I had to keep in mind, I had to keep changing my diet, I had to keep changing my workout, a lot of things. So if you notice keenly, his body has also changed as he's grown in age. It is much more well defined in his middle aged, it is not that much big in size. And towards the end, when we reached the war of Kurukshetra, as he's old, so now the biggest challenge was that I had to still maintain the six pack, eight pack, had the muscle, but I had to shrink him. So if you see and compare both, you will see towards the end, the Mahabharata, in Kurukshetra war, Bhishma is very lean. His face is gone in, his body is gone in. So I can proudly say with all humbleness that no actor in the world will be able to, do this on a daily soap. And mind you, it is 5 days a week we were filming every day. Actors can change their bodies, actors do change their bodies, they work out and they look the part, but then they do it for 2 months, 3 months, 4 months, whatever. And in that slot, and they have the facility of, taking a break in between and shooting for X amount of hours, which is not like television where you have to, it is a 12-hour shift. So that was again one of the biggest challenges, that I had not only had to work on body every day, but to change it as well. So I'm going to talk further about this in later episodes. Till then, you guys be safe. God bless you all. Bye-bye.